they're still going to be who they are.
I get that question a lot on YouTube. A lot of the comments are always about, you know, there's a criticism. It's like, you're always saying, oh, everyone's mentally ill, or don't you believe in pure evil? And that's why I was so curious about your opinion on that, Sue. You do believe that some people are just pure evil?
I think it's a very small percentage of these individuals, because when you look at people who commit crimes, the majority of them has suffered abuse at some point in their lives, particularly in their childhood, or they have parents around them who rewarded criminality. Maybe they were criminals themselves and taught them the ways of being a criminal. But there's always a proportion of those individuals that when they are in a stable relationship or when they go to therapy, that they seem to be able to at least turn their ways enough to be a semi-productive citizen.